Brahmabhuta Prasannatma, na sochati na kanka. At that time you can feel that every living entity is exactly like you. It doesn't matter whether he is a learned Brahmin, whether he is a dog, whether he is a chandala, whether he is an elephant, Vidya Vinaya Sampanne, Brahmani, Gavihastini, Sunichete, Sapati, Pandita Samadarshi. That is the question. That is spiritual vision, Pandita Samadarshi. Therefore, a devotee is first class Pandit, a devotee, because he is Samadarshi. Samadarshina means he is feeling for others. A Vaishnava, paradukha dukhi kripamudijja. Vaishnava is very kind hearted, merciful, because he feels for others. He feels for others in this sense, that he knows what he is. He sees every living entity as part and parcel of God. Then here is a part and parcel of God. He would have gone back to home, back to Godhead, and dance with him, and live very nicely, eternally, blissfully. Now he is rotting here as a hog. Or as a human being, or as a king, the same thing. It is for few years only. So, a devotee therefore tries to take him out of this illusion. Therefore he is called paradukha-dukhi. He is actually feeling others' distress condition, not these political leaders or social, what they can do. They make their own fortune, that's all. Or what is that fortune? That is also misfortune. If somebody thinks I've got some money, I am very fortunate. It is not fortune. Real fortunate is he who is advanced in Krishna consciousness. He is fortunate. Otherwise, all are unfortunate. All are unfortunate. So in this way, one should come to the spiritual understanding, and the symptom is, he is not disturbed by the material upheaval. Janghi navathanti te purusam purusarsam. Sama dukkha sukham. The symptom is sama dukkha, because he knows this is dreaming. Suppose you are dreaming, so either you suffer in the presence of a tiger or you become a king in dream. What is the value? It is the same thing. There is no difference. After all, it is dreaming. Therefore, sama sukha dukha. If I become very happy because I become a king or some big man, that is also dream. And if I think that I am so poor, I am suffering, I am diseased, that is also the same thing. Therefore, Krishna has in the previous verse has said, tang titikasra bharat. Just little practice to tolerate, do your own business, Krishna consciousness. Yuddhasya mam anusmara. Our real business is, as Krishna said, manmana bhava mad bhakta madhyaji mangana maskuru. Always think of me. So, this practice should go on. Never mind, I am so-called distressed or happy. Yeah. In the Chaitanya Charitamrita, it is said, Daite bhadra bhadra sakali sama. Ehi bhala, ehi manda sab manadha. Daite, in this dual, the world of duality, here, in this material world, this thing is very good, this thing is very bad. It is simply mental conflict. Everything here is bad, nothing good. So this is our mental creation only. This is good, this is bad. We are doing that. Just like in political field, this part is nice, this part is bad. But any party goes in the power, your condition is the same. The commodities price are increasing, there is no decreasing. Either you change this party or that party. So these are all concoctions.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama.
Krishna, Krishna, Krishna Krishna.